You're not going to be able to hear us for a second. I'll be right back.
Power.
Professionalism. Hell yeah.
Oh, wait a second.
What's up?
I feel like I've played this game before.
You probably have.
I'm trying to look it up, but all I'm finding is a board game, like physically.
This is random, but I played it at a friend's house, and God, what's his name? I didn't recognize him like for the whole night. I felt like shit when I was like, oh my God, you're Ian from Smosh. I felt so shit because he grew up like, and I didn't recognize him.
You played with Ian from Smosh?
Yeah, it was random as hell.
Did you win? Yeah.
I don't remember
you
most of
that. You fucking destroyed him. That's what you respond with, Alex.
I destroyed it.
Yes.
But yeah, this random thing.
Dude, I respect
that. Did you feel bad that you didn't recognize him?
Yeah, I mean, how do you feel?
I don't know. Like, in that scenario, I kind of felt bad. I was like, was I supposed to recognize him and say, oh, hey, you're Ian? Like, I don't know. Like, I just felt like shit.
Nah, dude, it's one of those things where you just treat the dude like a normal dude. That's how I like to be treated personally as a content creator.
That's how it was. Yeah.
Like, you know how to get my respect immediately?
Suck
up to me. Don't do it. Don't do that. Just treat me like a normie.
Oh my God, Cry, you're so cool. Oh my God, I can't believe I'm talking to
you. You stole it! You stole it right now! You no.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? What's up, bro?
Hey, thanks. What up, man? Ready to play Codenames?
Yeah, let's play some Codenames.
Sick, man. Are we all in this hot lob?
Remember to delete the elements so you don't see things.
Oh, deleting element. That's what you do. I just kind of zoomed in.
Wait, are we on the same game?
You do that too.
Oh, so you can hide the link.
Yeah, the top word should be tap worm giant dog block. Do y'all guys see that?
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds like everybody's me.
So I'm not supposed to click anything yet. You're supposed to make like a bingo, right?
No.
Oh, wait, what? I'm remembering the rules.
Bingo.
So there are 9 blue words and 8 red words. Blue team has to get all the blue words. Red team has to get all the red words. There's one kill word that kills your team. The other team wins. And then the other cards are blank cards, which just instantly ends your turn.
Wow.
I'm going to say what Alex is thinking right now. How do we know who's on whose team?
Oh, we gotta pick teams. That out.
Yeah,
we need one more person, actually.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's awkward.
Okay.
Should I sit out?
No.
No.
No. No. No.
Sit down.
Sit.
But I'm playing with crayons.
I mean,
let it out.
Yeah, that's right. Hold on a second. I gotta check something really quick.
Okay.
I'm asking someone. And I really hope they say yes.
No, man. I hope they're listening to the stream. Now they're going to be like, oh, God.
I really hope. Don't say, is it? Because whoever you say, is it, then becomes the person if they don't say yes. You know that. You know how that works, Alex. Don't say, is it anyone?
Is it?
Don't say anyone's name. Okay, Vane. Shit, I don't know if they're responding though. Damn it.
Oh,
that puts a grind in my gears. Hold on a second. Hang on, alright, I'm asking two good people candidates. Let's see.
Oh my God, the other person didn't even confirm or deny and they're gonna show up after that second person's like, yeah, here I come. And you're like, oh shit, never mind, we don't need you anymore.
We would say you took too long. Nightmare.
That's true, actually. That is a thing I could say.
We're streaming. We're not going to wait.
2 minutes. 2 minutes long is how long I had been waiting for that first person. So,
it's already been 2 minutes?
Yeah, apparently. According to that, like, that's how life be sometime.
I know, don't remind me.
Like, it's scare.
You could just put him on the sidelines in case somebody passes out.
That's true. Alright, I'm asked a third. Let's see how this goes.
The sidelines are gonna have their own game.
Yeah.
Wait, you wanna ask this guy? Wait, hold on.
Yeah, yeah. What is he got in mind? Don't say. Oh. Oh. Can you ask them?
Oh, okay.
Can you do that? Yes.
Yeah, that's
that'd
fine.
Be perfect because I've been wanting to do stuff with them. Wink, wink.
Yeah.
Is it Daniel from SL?
Ha, cha, dude.
Nice.
Ha, cha.
Yeah.
Is it Charlie Winsmore?
Dude, I wish.
Hello, bro. Messy.
Nice.
Dude, one of these days, imagine.
Is it Riff Tracks?
Oh, God. Imagine. Maybe. Maybe you should talk to Riff Tracks.
I've never talked to Riff Tracks in my life.
I know, but like, I feel like it's a good idea that I don't do it. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
No response from my guy.
Damn, no response from the three. Like, I'm trying to get, like, people that it's been a long time since, like, you know, we've done the do with them. You know what I mean?
Get Clint Stevens. Perfect.
You said a name!
Perfect.
Oh, no.
Damn it. Now it's... Shit.
If you say their name, they're going to appear in the middle of the night.
That's true.
I look in a mirror and I say Clint Stevens three times. He never appears.
Why not? Why not, Clint Stevens?
Is it Jerma? Get Jerma.
Oh, man, that'd be wild.
And then, hey, what are the white blocks?
Wait.
Hold on, someone's about to decline. Someone's about to decline.
They better not. They better not. This anticipation. It's been 4 minutes, and now they're just now responding.
The intensity is palpable.
Aww.
Jerma versus Cry. Cry versus Jerma. Everyone wants to see it. That'd be a man with no arms versus a very tiny man. Is it YouTube Jesus? The guy
Alex
who dresses up like Jesus?
Guys.
Huh?
Alex.
Is it Jeff Bezos? Boxing?
Alex, he's right there.
Jeff Bezos. Jeff Bezos is not joining, guys. That's also a name. Stop. Jeff Bezos.
Wait, no. I was talking about Jeff Bezos, the name. What was the name you said?
This is YouTube Jesus Christ, the guy on Fiverr.
Oh, that guy? Didn't he get banned from Fiverr?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Because he was Jesus.
That's a problem?
He should be doing, like, good shit, not fucking
Fiverr.
Is it commit
to get?
He's trying to make a buck.
Alright, so... shucks. Shucks. You know what? Hold on. What if... we reach okay. Wait, what? Yo, Dad asked 2 months ago when the new Walking Dead episode would be coming, and he said soon. Any update? Soon.
TM.
That's false.
That's just Blizzard logic.
We made up this one.
Honestly, it's just me battling my brain right now, boo boo. Sorry.
Yes, it is.
Hold on a second. Okay. Please say yes. Please say yes. Don't say not yes. Or not. Or just not say anything at all. Don't do that. But you're there. I see you online on Discord, so I know you saw that bloop. You're not even on streamer mode.
And then they went straight to fucking yellow mode.
Son of a bitch.
And then to offline mode.
Son of a bitch. get down on
and
it.
And then to Mexico.
Sorry, I love music. Alex already asked him, and he said he was just gonna chill.
Oh,
it's all good though. I get you. All right. So far, you know, I guess everyone's got lives that I was looking at. Damn it! Wait, hold on.
Who's doing something at 1:17 a.m. Central Time?
They can just do uneven teams, and it's fine.
Ew.
Are each of the teams supposed to have similar words?
Sometimes.
I made my own room and I'm just kind of like clicking on things.
It's randomized normally. Is it Ralph Luton?
No.
That'd be dope. Hey, what's that?
Why does Bernie actually have a Twitch? Because he's doing the Bill Clinton thing. When Bill Clinton went on MTV, he talked to young people and he got the votes. He's just doing the more modern version of being on a stream.
Dude. What is heavier? A kilogram of steel or a kilogram of feathers?
Lemmy is heavier.
We made it up.
Have you ever walked out of a mall into a huge parking area?
Yes.
Who's doing that?
I don't know, man.
Mr. Farkas. AKA Commander Riker.
This one took place.
But where?
Oh,
it happened.
False.
We made up this
freaks.
One.
No, it's Jonathan Farkas.
Wait, I'm getting another person responding. Damn it! No.
He said, no? "Your streams, no thanks."
Right? All right. Well. Wait. Hold on, wait. Hopeful messages. Ah, shit. Not hopeful anymore. Damn it.
Ask Dr. Disrespect. There you go. Yeah, ask the doc.
Dude, ask the doc.
Ask so. Trihex.
I know there's a lot of people in chat, guys. It's just I was going through my list of my Discord people that we haven't had on stream in billions of years. You know what I mean?
Wait, have you ever had Trihex on stream?
No.
Oh.
You want to know who I've gone through so far?
Oh, he's going to name them. Let's hear them. Let's hear
we're
the people that said no to Late Night with Cry and Russ.
Join stream again.
They said they're not a good enough. Let's hear it.
Cherno's just chilling tonight, so that's okay. He's just chilling. Alex said no. Fuck you, Alex. How dare you? I thought you were gonna
be
gaming and you were just like, no. Kiwo, she has yet to respond. She's playing 5M. I don't know what that is.
That's she's a JRP.
What a nerd.
I'm pretty sure that's a manufacturer for tape products.
Oh, okay. I use tape.
Oh, Kiwo's streaming, so yeah.
Oh, definitely not. Okay. Yeah. And Strippin, he said he's playing Remnant right now, but he was watching us play Remnant, so...
He has a child.
And he also has a child.
Yeah, he's pretty much always allowed to say, I have a kid.
Yeah, he's, like, immediately, like, I never assume Strippin is ever free, I guess you could say. That's just how it goes. So, yeah, those were my candidates, and, shit...
What?
He said, "I miss you. Oh. I miss you. Let's hand soon." And then he typed "hang" because he has to quickly swap in and out, you know, because he's
just
he's
give
gaming.
Each other a little handy action.
Yeah, like, why couldn't we? I don't know. Is You're there right. a law? You're right.
Give me some good hand, bro.
A similar event did take place.
That's true. That's very true. Wait a second. I have a great idea.
Are those handcuffs?
These? This noise?
Yeah, those are handcuffs.
Is that a knife?
Yeah, it's one of those balisong butterfly knives.
How?
Those are illegal.
Why can I place that sound?
It's not a actually sharpened. It's just a trainer. It's got holes everywhere. I've had it for about 5 years. It's the same one. Just hasn't broken yet. I fiddle with it. It was my fidget spinner.
Dude, fidget fiddle. Nice.
Yeah.
Fidgetiddle.
It's a little louder though.
It's a fidgetal. It's a fidgetal watch.
Wow. I got a note from my guy.
Damn, your guy was Pluto. We can drop their names if they say no, though.
I was just with them. We were doing escape rooms. We did five today, and yeah, I know. Every time I go with him, we do like five now. It's ridiculous.
Do you like? How does it cost per time? Or,
well, yeah, I mean, it's not free.
Well, like, I'm just wondering if it's like. If you can just get a bunch done within an hour, like if you pay for an hour or if you pay per go.
You have a time limit.
You have a time limit. It's usually like an hour.
And it's an attempt. You pay for the attempt.
Okay.
And you're also scheduled usually.
Got you.
But yeah, he's just tired from that whole day of doing that.
Did he know it was Saturday? He doesn't love us anymore.
Dude, I don't know what
But yeah, we were talking about you guys.
Aww.
In a good way or a bad way?
In a wonderful way.
How dare you?
Oh, then please share.
Tell us more.
Oh, we were just talking about, like, oh, we haven't been on for a while. That's all.
Whoa.
Like that.
Whoa.
And how we're bad friends.
That's okay. Like, I don't fucking talk to people. I get it. Like, I'm freaking awful. So I get you. Like, you want to talk about it?
Yeah, good talk.
Okay.
We're done.
All right. Cool. Good talk, man. And one second. I'm asking another person. Let's see what they say today. Ah. Thanks, Magical Zero. It's all good, boo-boo. I'm liking this this slow burn of gathering people so we can all just get, you know, slowly, you know, congregate into like a jello mold of people. I like it.
True.
Yeah, more and more desperate.
Get it all set in there. Yeah. Naomi, how was your day?
It was great. Lots of video games.
Dude, what kind of video games did you rock out to today?
Just controlling and watching you guys.
Whoa.
Like a nerd.
What do you have to kill to make that happen?
I didn't have to kill anybody. You could probably reach out to 505. I have managers, though.
Oh, managers? Like, plural?
Yeah, it's a whole company.
Whoa, what's the company name?
OPG.
Whoa.
Online Performance Group.
I'm in OPG, too.
I'm an adder.
We're in the family.
Yeah, did you play Control?
I got my key, but I'm playing it tomorrow.
I didn't get a key, but that's okay. Nobody responded. Damn it. All right. My plans to get people that we haven't had in billions of years just failed.
So should we just fall back to who we know is here and who we know has been here before?
Yeah.
Like...
Don't say anyone!
You type it to him. Don't say anyone.
I can't do that, so it doesn't matter.
Oh.
Wait, actually, that's
true. I know we're thinking of.
We are? What are we thinking of?
I mean, it is that person.
What?
Whoever gets in here, whoever shows up in the call next, it's going to be that person we're thinking of.
You're right.
Huh?
He's right, you know, the The person who joins the call next is gonna be the person we were thinking of. Oh, it was Alex!
Hey, guys! What's up, man? Nice. It's been a long day. I'm ready to play some games with my buddies. Hey, what's up?
Hey, oh, shit, yo.
Yo, we were just thinking about you.
You were.
Oh, really? Oh, that's that was cute, man.
Yeah, dude. Hang on, I got it. Hold on. I fucking got it. I'm throwing in a Hail Mary curveball here. Hail Mary curveball. Let's see if this works. I think it's gonna work. They responded immediately with what in all capital letters. I think it's gonna work.
Oh.
That's a good sign.
Yes, I know, right?
Dang.
I think it's gonna work.
What? Okay.
They're saying it. They said what? Cry what? With all capital letters. In three messages.
That sounds like Spoon.
I wish. I actually did ask Spoon and he said he had to go get food.
That sounds good right now.
Oh, I gotta get Chinese food from China.
Meow.
Can I go with you?
It's called food.
Bring me back an egg roll.
Dude, I love egg rolls.
Dude, I feel like having an egg roll right now. Oh my god.
Alright, I now understand how to play now. Code names. Sort of.
Excellent. I have our person.
Hooray!
It was definitely not who any of us were thinking of.
I know, it's great.
Is it O?
Big
no,
O.
It's no one you guys have any thought of.
Oh.
It's Sushi Dragon. Hooray!
I love sushis. Yes.
Wait, would you have sushi on?
That guy's hilarious.
Like do you,
is that a person?
Sushi Dragon's hilarious.
Oh, I thought you knew who he was.
I was just talking about
Yeah,
like,
I know food. Russ knows about him.
Hey!
Oh no.
It's Athena.
I'm thinking of that person, I bet.
Nobody had any thought of Athena joining.
Yeah, you made me panic.
It was great.
What?
Ah,
what
cry
what?
What
you said those words.
Did I?
Isn't this the person that said what cry what?
Oh, yeah. She did say that.
He was leaking those DMs.
I did leak the DMs. I'm sorry. Shizzle.
Rude.
Tell me more about Sushi Dragon. Wait,
dude. He's an excellent dancer.
Was that the guy who has the thing that can like change camera angles and stuff?
Quality content. Yes.
Okay, yes. Okay, that guy's pretty funny.
I was gonna say, just send him a clip, and that's all you have to say about him.
Yeah, he's got a lot of he puts a lot of effort.
Quality
into
content.
Shit. Very talented gentleman.
Actually, his face.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there it is. That's a good.
That's his face. Yeah.
Good emo. I like that.
I don't like that.
That
noise.
I do.
Oh, okay.
All right. So, let's see. I need to give this link to Athena.
At @Chernow_TV.
I know
all
that
right.
name.
All right.
I see
Athena.
That name right there.
Go ahead and join that link.
Okay.
And then, Mr. Money, you're gonna have to re-explain this because she's never played this before.
Okay. Is everyone in the room? Everybody here?
Sound off if you're not.
Oh, let's go down the line.
Do we have
just
to
make
refresh
sure.
It?
Okay.
Good
right.
idea.
Athena.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna like, it's gonna be like roll call. Athena?
Here!
Priatoic? Yeah. Lizard Dizzle?
Yes, teacher.
Naomi?
Here.
Russ Money?
I'm hosting this bitch. Come on, dude.
Please don't use that kind of language in the classroom.
Come on, Russ.
Again?
Come on.
Scott Jund?
Shut up, cryotoic monkey. No one was saying anything funny. Okay, so anyway, Scott John, are you here?
Oh.
Okay, well, I guess he's not. Mr. Sue? Oh my god. Apparently there was a problem afoot and I wasn't aware.
Yes.
And Mr. Alex.
Oh. Yo, Alex sucks!
Oh. Oh no. Oh, no bullying of the Alex in our classroom, please. He is a fragile youth, you know that.
Ah, oh, stop hitting me, Jamie. Shit, man. Oh, I'm here.
Hey, welcome. Welcome.
God, Jimmy's such an asshole. Can you something about Jimmy, teacher?
No. All right. Well, Mr. Money, please come in front of the classroom and tell everyone about your new game you made.
My name is Russ. I made this.
It never happened. Not a chance.
I made this smile.
It's fiction.
Oh, damn it. All right, well, there are 25 words on the board. Two people are going to be spy masters, and they're going to know the colors of all the cards. There's going to be a spy master red, spy master blue. Now, as spy master, you're going to give your team a one word that's not on the board that relates to those words, followed by a number. So just say if I wanted to give tap to one of my teams, I would say something like... mana or something, you know, some dumb kind of word that I would hope my team would get. But if they pick another team's word or a blank word or the death word, well, you lose. Well, I guess you lose if you get the death word. The other words, you just lose your turn. We just keep going back and forth till all the words are picked. Pretty much it.
You did a very good job making this. Class, is there any questions for Mr. Russ Money?
My dad works at Nintendo.
No. A similar event took place.
Teach.
Yes?
How many blank words are there and what are they?
What would that be, little money boy?
There's 9 blue words. Well, on this board specifically, there's 9 blue words, 8 red words. The rest are going to be blank words, and then there's going to be 1 black word.
Wait, how do we know what team we're on? Are we supposed to be teams?
Oh,
We're going to be picking, yeah.
Oh, we pick teams. Oh,
like we just do top versus bottom.
Dodgeball?
That'll be
easiest. Yes, I was going to assume that since Mr. Little Money here made the game, he could be one of the team captains, and then maybe one of the girls could be the girl team captain. What?
Alex, you can be the other team captain.
All right, wait, that'd be great. Thank you. Okay. Alex, could you take over the team captain for the girls? Thank you.
Okay.
All right, Mr.
Hey, with the girls.
Mr. Money, could you please pick one team member? Thank you.
I pick Snake.
Wow. All right.
A similar event did take place.
I'm not writing this down.
All right. Down.
All right, Mrs. Alex, so could you please pick a team member?
I want Russ.
Oh, well, that I'm... I don't... Is that against the rules? I don't know.
I made this.
Oh.
It's against the rules.
Okay, I'm sorry. That's against the rules, says him.
I don't want to be team captain then.
I'll pick Naomi.
Yay.
Oh, what a valiant choice indeed. Very
pick Scott.
Oh. Yeah, giggly boy.
Oh.
Do both Scott and Snake have soundboards?
Yes. And so does Cry.
Yes, oh I just God. Don't use it as much as that.
Sweet fabrication.
Jesus Christ, okay. Wait, you have 2 people, right?
Yeah, now you get 2 people.
I need to pick. Oh.
I pick.
Oh, that was... Fuck you!
Cry. Yeah, Cry.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I suppose I will be playing then. I am a teacher, but I suppose I can have a little fun with the little ones. Oh.
I take Athena.
Oh.
Oh boy. Okay.
And you get Lizard Dizzle.
Oh! Brava! Brava!
Okay. Wait, shit. I need to make sure I...
Yeah, I'll...
So it's Cry, Lizard, and Naomi. Okay.
Yeah, I'm writing it down.
We're gonna have a great time, squad.
I'm gonna hit new game, so hopefully it doesn't show the link. You ready?
Thank you.
Good job, Insano.
Okay.